bebas.
Welcome again to Finding Explorer channel. You are still with me, Deni Junaedi. Today I will teach a still life class. Please enjoy my video. To update my video, don't forget subscribe Finding Explorer channel. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Hey. Oh, subscribe ya.
Terima kasih.
At the beginning, I explained about the difference between the formal and informal compositions. In the formal composition, the object is placed in the center of playing. Informal composition, the object is placed as unique as we can. It's not always in the center of plane. We can spirit the objects. This lesson applies the informal composition. This lesson uses monochromatic or analogous colors. These terms are from the color wheel. A color wheel or color cycle is an organization of color hues around a cycle, which shows the relationship between primary colors, secondary colors, intermediate colors, etc. Analogous color scheme use colors that are next to each other on the color wheel. Monochrome means one color. A monochromatic color scheme is a color scheme that uses only one hue or color and the tints and shades of that hue.
Thank you for watching. To update my videos,
please subscribe Painting Explorer channel.